Hi there. In this video, I show you how you can easily make texture with an instant filler, how to build up your texture layer for layer, how to apply your colors, and if you stay till the end, I show you also how you can blend your colors with gesso. Let's start with materials. First of all, the filler. Then Easy Structure from Powertex. And the crackle paste Facetta Lac from Viva Decor. You find materials also in the description. I start with Easy Structure from Powertex. It is a normal structure paste. You can use any kind of brand you want. Then comes the instant filler. It is a little bit more difficult to apply it to your canvas because it's so dry. You have to press well with your palette knife. I use a wire brush to make some extra texture. I take some Easy Structure from Powertex and I mix it with some 3D sand from Powertex. This sand is not a normal sand. It is a synthetic sand and it gives a beautiful texture in your structure paste. Then I start to put another layer on top of it, and that's only the easy structure from PowerTex. It is all about layering your texture with different kind of mediums, different kind of textures. I love to work with my big palette knife. Spray some water. Apply your palette knife flat on your texture. Don't put any pressure, just let it flow. It is important to work with a clean palette knife. You can see I don't give any pressure to my palette knife. Now it's time for the facette lock from Viva Decor. It makes small crackles. Spray water again. For the last layer of texture, I'm gonna use the filler. You can see I kept my palette knife flat. I give my palette knife a little bit more pressure. That's because of the texture I use that's a little bit more dry than the texture I used before. You can see I don't use much texture. It's all about building up your layers. See how beautiful the texture is. Now we're gonna play with color. This is the blue liquid power from PowerTex and some water. I use high fluid from Golden, the purple, but you can also use purple from Colorex or the power liquid from PowerTex. A baby wipe to spread the color. Blue Orient from the Colorex from Pebeo. blue-green Colorix from Powertex. That's a pigment powder. Blue, green, purple. These colors always go well together. You can't go wrong with these colors. Also the combination of fluid, high fluid colors, inks, acrylic inks and pigment powders work well together. For some extra bling bling, I take some gliding wax from Pebeo. This is very easy to use. Always bring some light in your painting. I use gesso and a paint roller. Just roll lightly over the higher parts of your painting and all the colors will blend with the gesso.